Olá! One of the things I really like from LaTeX is its ability to print on low-cost media, specifically low-cost papers, like this one over here. This is just a bond paper, and as you can see, quality is really good. What happens if we print the same image with the same paper with another technology, with solvent technology? Quality is poor. Colors are very dull. Why is that? Because ink goes through the paper, and therefore, what you see on the front is very, very pale. This does not happen when we print with LaTeX inks. LaTeX inks stay on the surface, and in addition, they are very durable. So you can see we can print on really low-cost media like this bond paper, and then we can create a pop-up display like this one, just mounting that on a foam board. But we can also print on offset paper, traditional offset papers, like this one over here. That's the HP photorealistic poster paper, and that's in fact a traditional offset paper. And as you can see, quality, great quality. It's a really low-cost media with a kind of a photo quality that LaTeX is doing a great job. And the same story, what happens when we print with the solvent technology? Solvent cannot afford printing on this type of low-cost papers. Okay, as you can see here, quality is very poor if we compare with the quality that we get with LaTeX technology. And again, we want to do a point of purchase display with this type of high-end paper. Just mount this on a foam board, and here we are. So very simple to do and very, very economical to get. But that's not the right paper if we want to bring it outdoors. Why? Because this is just paper, and if we bring outdoors the fibers, this is just made of fibers, they are going to get apart. We really need then a paper that resists the water, like this one over here. This is a paper, HP satin, white satin poster paper, that is reinforced, and therefore when we put with water, it's very resistant. Let's take a look. I'm going to put that with water, and again, very good resistance to water, but at the same time, it's very, very strong paper. And with this paper, we can do things like this one that you can see over here. This will last outdoors for more than 6 months, which is more than enough for the type of application that this is designed. So LaTeX is able to do a great job with low-cost papers. Have a great day.